We know Brazil is a huge market for Huawei. I would like to better understand what's the growth for cloud services in Brazil, what kind of investments Huawei is doing here.
Actually, you know, as I told you there, and every year we'll double, like double the, how to say, the business and double our the customer, double our partner the base. And so that's how we also will invest here to double.
And you just announced the third availability zone in Brazil. Yeah. Are you expecting more growth from that?
Of course. That's why we invest the availability zones there. And if we grow, of course, we will invest more.
And here at the event, we heard a lot of AI, GaussDB, Pangu. I want to localize it. What do you have in Brazil? What companies are using nowadays?
Okay, first, like we said, there is the AI. The AI is the biggest topic, right? It's a very big topic. And that's a lot of the customers use the AI solution. Maybe not Pangu, but that's, for example, AICC use AI. And related to the GaussDB and the MV that I already use, there's another solution called the CodeAd. CodeAd is the info commerce. And also the data warehouse solution, that is info credit has you checking. So this is our new solution, new product that is here.
Are they available in Brazil?
Yeah, GaussDB, yes. DWS, yes. And CodeAd, yes. Yeah. Pangu not yet, because they need to do a lot of the training, and so that is really in China, and another, especially in China.
And how does Huawei want to differentiate it from the competitors in database solutions with Gauss DB?
Yeah, as I talked to GaussDB is a distributed database. It means that can be scaled too much, and so it's a large. The second one is open, because it's based on the PostgreSQL and more secure, and so use this kind of open language.
And could you give us some background about how many years this GaussDB is in Brazil, how many companies are already using it, and what do you expect for the future?
Actually, this is our for the planning, we wanted to invest more for this kind of the solution and the product. And that's a lot of companies are using, because you know what we provide to end solution. We provide software as a service. And for the future, of course, we will keep to invest this product. And also, we want to find the partner. We will cultivate the talent to do this kind of the open GaussDB system.
And talking more broadly regarding trends for Brazil in cloud computing, in what stage do you think companies are today in terms of embracing cloud computing? We know big companies already moved to the cloud. What are expectations from Huawei for the next, 5 years regarding this adoption?
Actually, for the Brazil market, it's more open. The people don't reject too much about the cloud, so it means they like the cloud. So this is a Brazil market, the cloud is very suitable for Brazil market. Okay, and for the next 5 years, I'm considering next year, every year we will to invest our energy to help the Brazilian company, like you said, to go to the digital, to do the digital transformation. If the Brazilian company need from us, and so we will help them together, like we said, work together, experience together, and grow together.
And in which way do you think GaussDB can boost the cloud offering and revenues in Brazil?
Actually, the GaussDB is on cloud. It's like a cloud native. So it means GaussDB is already on cloud. And the GaussDB is like is one database. So you know one application, they need a database. That's why every application needs a database. But it must be like open the ecosystem.
And last questions regarding of investments. Can you disclose how much Huawei is investing in cloud in Brazil?
I don't have this number yet. But actually, we will invest the infrastructure. We invest the talent. We will invest to support the startups to grow. But I don't have the number yet.